everybody hopes. Seven high of burning fires. Seven broad desires. Thank you.
We've got a few fireworks in store for you tonight ourselves, actually. Just a few little ones at the beginning, but trust me, it gets an awful lot fucking hotter, as if it could do tonight, alright? Oh yeah! We are doing some stuff from a lot of material, actually, as you can probably gather from the stage set, from the Seventh Son album. And it's good to see so many people here tonight as well. Very good. Last time we played Philly, I think we had about 8,000 or 9,000 people. This time I think we've got about 13,000 in here tonight. So, where are we? Philly, Washington, yeah. Where they're making the decisions, Washington, kind of. And then we're up to Newark on Monday. If any of you fancy a hangover on Monday night, then we'll see you up there. Indoors, I believe, as well, so maybe a slightly different sort of temperature, perhaps, the other heat will be the fireworks. We're gonna go off track a little bit now, because this is a song, you have the old surprise every now and then set, I suppose. So this is a song from one of the albums. It's speaking of decisions, it's a soldier's tale, this one, I suppose, really. Ambivalent sort of things. It'd be very easy to say, they're the bad guys and we're the good guys and let's kill all the bad guys and that's easy. Well, we've been doing that for years and it hasn't worked yet, has it? Anyway, sorry about being sent off to war and wondering. Thank you.
who have understanding reckon the number of the beast.
For it is a few.
It's like 666.
Just go.
Thank you.
Give up the dark. Hey, you! We'll be right back. book studies the science of finding